My love, my lover, 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 I'm in paradise whenever I'm with you. My mind, my mind, my, 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 my mind, well, it's a paradise whenever I'm with you. Ride on, well, I will ride on down the road, I will find you, I will hold you, I'll be there. It's long, well, it's a mighty long road, but I'll find you, I will hold you, and I'll be there.
All those other boys, but this time it's real, it's something that I feel it. I know you heard it from those other boys, but this time it's real, it's something that I feel it. If it feels like paradise running through your bloody veins, you know it's love fading away. If it feels like paradise running through your bloody veins, you know it's love fading away.
My time,
my time,
time, well, it's a never ending helter skelter. We'll be out whatever the weather. My heart,
my heart,
my boom, boom, heart, it's a beat, and it's a thumping, and I'm alive.
I know you heard it from those other boys, but this time in between, it's something that I feel it.
I am so tired of characters only being made just so all of them can die. Like, bro, am I right?
Yeah, I don't know, dude. Do you want it?
Yeah.
$8.99.
You have a nice day.
You too.
Greetings, Weary Oaks. We present you with breaking news.
Good afternoon. This is Joseph Lever with CDN News. Today, in just a few moments, I'm going to be sitting down with the controversial principal, Lip Nicky, regarding his recent allegations.
Don't mind Deborah. She's just a mistress. While my wife is out of town. You get it, right?
I don't believe I do. I, for one, love my husband very much.
I see.
Can you tell us what it is you do at this school?
Well, I get paid to do a lot of things that I don't give a fuck about.
Wow, okay. I don't know if you're allowed to say that on the news, but is there anything else you'd like to add to your personal notes regarding these allegations?
I swear, the sexual offender assaults that I have in the past are not because of children.
Can somebody get this f***ing moron off the air? In other news, the serial killer known as Hyena is still at large. Hold on a minute. You're telling me he isn't caught? Weary Oaks is f***ed.
Thank you.
Sandy?
Tell me about it, Stud.
It's his first time cooking.
Hey, honey. Can I get a rain check? I don't think dinner's gonna go the way either of us thought.
Isaac? What the fuck? It'll be fine. Yeah. Okay, just wait here. I'll go talk to the cops. All right. I don't care what they say. It's
listen
my
to
house.
Your girlfriend.
Yeah,
don't go in there.